All right, Deborah, this time I want you to do 8 plus 5.
Okay, I put 8 right here and then 5. But 5 couldn't fit, so I put 2 right here. So it's put, but I need to write an 8 right here. Then I need to write 5. Okay, and then another one is 10 right here. So I'd write a 10. And then I would put 3 right there. This is a 3 after the 2. And then there would be 10, 11, 12, 13. So I put a 13 right here. And then this answer would be 13.
Great job, Debbie. Thanks.
You're welcome.